I wish to correct the record by retracting the anecdote that I shared on the 3rd of August, and I wish to apologize to the Singapore Police Force.